his homestand. Bruce turns on one. Puig and Peterson coming together. And somebody caught it.
I think Puig got it with a backhand.
Oh.
But they did this, and that was what put Chuck Peterson on the DL, was the collision with Puig and then the collision with the wall. And I'm sure it was running through both of their heads. Yeah.
Did he catch it though? The thing just disappeared like a magic trick.
They cross and he just sticks his glove out by his hip.
Catches
it with a backhand down low.
And as the